available on this number until October the 1st. If you need me, you can call my agent Paul or reach me on my New York number, 212-555-9898. That's 212-555-9898.
Where did you get those clothes?
My name's Isabel. They saw. I've come to save her.
Joseph, did you rob someone?
It's luck. Maybe God, you know? God gave me this.
Joseph, I'm going to call David, my police liaison officer.
Thank you. So, do you know how much is there?
£500.
Donation is a donation. I don't see the quandary.
He is quite famous among them. They say he was a commander. He killed people in Afghanistan.
That's what soldiers do. Doesn't mean he's a thief. Did he say where he got the money from?
He said maybe God.
Anyway, what do you think the police themselves would do with it if you handed it in? They'd just share it out and drink it in the pub. Add it to the nourishment fund or a Christmas, get them all jumpers or something.
Actually, he told me to buy something for myself. I thought perhaps maybe I could use just a small proportion of it. You see, there is something I have been praying for.
You're a good and holy woman, Sister Christina. If the money's an answer to a prayer, who can it be wrong? Let me put it this way. I've not written anything down about this in the book.
It's all sold out.
Sold out? But it isn't until October.
It's sold out online in 2 hours. We do still have one box available.
Box?
On Tuesday, October 1st.
How much is a box?
A box for the farewell performance is £500. Sister.
I'm afraid you're too late for soup.
I'm not hungry. I need medicine.
You're hurt?
need antibiotics.
I'm not allowed to dispense antibiotics.
You do it for people who can't get into the system.
Go to emergency.
I can't.
Why not? If you don't want to give your name, just call yourself Smith or something.
That would be a mistake.
Why?
My name is Smith.
Jones, then.
Sister, I'm on the run from a court martial. I was in the special forces unit. There'll be no forgiveness.
How do you know it's antibiotics you need?
I've got two broken ribs. There's an infection around one of the breaks. If it spreads to the bone, I'll die. I've been wounded before.
If you drink alcohol with these, they won't work.
I need painkillers. Give me someone with dihydrocodone.
Yes, sir. I've asked around about your friend Isabel.
What do you know about Isabel?
Last night, don't you remember?
Didn't come here last night. Don't sound stupid.
You said you'd had some luck. Good, you said. You don't believe? So how do you explain those new clothes?
I don't. So what's your funny about Isabel?
She doesn't come for food anymore.
If you see her, give her this. Tell her she can come to me. Tell her she can be safe.
Who lives here?
Me.
Did you break in?
No, I fell.
Did you hurt someone?
Only myself.
Thank you.
said he was going to be in New York all summer.
Thurman's boyfriend. One of them. He said I could use his flat when I was away.
Are you a model?
Sometimes.
He didn't say anyone was going to be staying.
Do you have his number in New York?
No, he keeps himself very private.
Pity. You could have called him.
Do you have a number?
Doesn't give it to me. Because I call him late at night.
I'm Tracy.
Joey. Joey Jones. Damon said I should stay in for the summer. Get my life back together. So that's what I'm gonna do.
Driver.
I got a lot of businesses.
They say you're a hard man. It's hard to do.
Service cars anywhere between Lost Street and the Cradle.
What the fuck are you talking about? You're not even a fucking chink to be giving out rules.
Sure. Thanks, mate.
I lost my job, I've been paying the landlord with blowjobs. Everything's cut. You've been doing while they cut everything, Joey.
I've been fine.
It's okay, but not this. Giving me things puts me in a very difficult position.
A vegetarian, are you?
Why are you lighting fires on the pavement?
Chinese boss. There's people here to buy meat for his restaurants. Good 3 hours hanging out on the street, doing nothing. So tonight I decided to have a barbecue. You used to feed me.
Strange thing to be doing.
It's the smell of wood smoke.
I'm guessing that you have psychological problems.
Put me up and down. Tell me to kill people. The thing would come back down about it.
Joseph, I came here because I might have some news. About Isabel. They found the girl. Last night, my police liaison officer gave me this photograph. She was found in the river. I need help with identification. About your joke for the Chinese boss. They say Crazy Joey deals drugs.
Just deliver the stuff. I don't touch the stuff.
The autopsy said Isabel touched the stuff. Maybe stuff you delivered. You don't put those things together in your head.
You know why she ended up in the river? Because that's what the river's for. To wash away girls when they're finished with them. What's else happening in this fucking city? How many people you feed these days, huh? You give them soup.
They want their lives back!
This summer, give people what they want. I thought you might want to dress.
Joey, I'm a nun.
I used to wear a uniform. Don't mean a thing, you just take it off. If it looks beautiful on you, then God would say it's okay.
I will put it in the bag of clothes for Africa.
Dirty city boy, scar over his eye,
That's all I know. Get any trouble from these two again, you tell Crazy Joe, okay?
Killer. That is the only reason I am here. And I put on this dress because it is the only dress I have. And don't think I won't send it to Africa because I will.
I think my name's Diamond, by the way.
Please don't remind me. I think I might faint.
What?
I haven't eaten anything all day, worrying whether or not I would come. So I didn't realize there would be so many naked men.
Lil, I arranged to meet you here because I thought you might like photographs. I didn't realize there'd be photographs of men's penises. Sorry.
Joey, actually, I do like photographs. I take photographs. Usually of nature.
Penises of nature. I suppose.
Yes, I suppose they are.
So what did you tell the mother?
I lied. So what information do you have?
Tell your policeman to look for a guy around 30. There's a scar above his eye. Works in the sea.
Should I write this down?
So I have.
Okay, 30 years old, scar above his eye, works in the city. Got it.
We haven't been introduced. I'm Carl. What's your name?
Just looking around.
Yeah, I'm told the invitation you handed in at the desk was addressed to Damon Caulfield. I happen to be Damon's photographic agent. He's in New York. Who the hell are you?
Since I was a little girl.
And her?
Maria Zielinska. She's 42 and still dancing. She is who I always wanted to be. She is
zobacz, do czego mnie doprowadziła. I'm in the same dress in an alleyway with a gangster. Whoa! And I'm drunk. Are you still a gangster, Joey, or did I change you?
Just having a crazy patch, Tom. There are things I have to do. The summer's over. I'll stop.
Because of me, yes. I have to think I'm doing good.
No excuse for wearing a pretty dress.
When does Damon return?
October the 1st.
Then it's fate.
Where's?
When I say it's fate, I should really say it's God, but I don't. You know why? Because I'm not so sure that God is there anymore. That's the truth. Bóg to dla mnie wymówka, żeby nie szukać samej siebie. I think I'm going to throw up. Boom.
Sister, I'm Catholic.
I'm not your sister. I'm drunk and I'm up against the wall.
Are okay.
Have you heard from Damon?
Yeah, he's okay.
He seems so together now.
I'm really together now.
I'm like a different person. So, Joey, you're exclusively gay.
You know, it's interesting. Recently, I found myself attracted to nuns.
Chinese. Tell Mr. Choi I'll send him a check.
Take the cash.
Non mi piace bene.
Ci sono vicino di lui. Tutto bene. Give me the fucking cash.
Lash.
Step out of the way, my friend. Let me take some of what you owe in cash. So just show goodwill.
Thank you. family.
Vincenzo, no!
You'd know where to find him.
Let me help you.
What are you doing here? I just lied to the police. I haven't changed at all.
If I could do something else, I would do it. You know the policeman said. I gave him the description.
He laughed at me. He said it was too vague. He said tell Joey Jones to come and speak to us himself.
I mean, they called me motherfucker because he was a whore.
So bad, he's still in hospital. You're not just an angel. You're God Almighty dispensing justice.
Yeah, well, I believe in justice. Sometimes you have to make it happen yourself. I'm not the only hypocrite here. Want a kiss? Myself on occasion.
What exactly happened?
You don't remember?
It's all a blur.
You asked me to kiss you, so I kissed you.
You didn't have to kiss me just because I asked.
That's a really stupid question. Look in the mirror.
It's not my fault that I'm fucked up.
For a nun, your language is pretty bad. So whose fault is it?
He was my gymnastics instructor. It was in Warsaw. It was my father who made me do gymnastics. I wanted to be a ballerina, but he said no. Ballerina, it wouldn't have happened. instructor began to... He began to do it when I was 10 years old. He did it 17 times. It was going to be the 18th time. I have never told this to anyone before.
Christina, in the end, I just took off my uniform and ran.
And look what happened to you.
Sister Christina, I am deeply shocked. You filled in the Africa application.
Preferences for the Valley mission in Sierra Leone.
But what about your work here, at the Soho mission?
Africa was always part of my life plan.
Yes, in 2 years.
I want permission to move it forward.
But why?
I am finding there are too many distractions here in London.
You're blushing.
It's very warm in here.
It's even warmer in Sierra Leone. Hot, even.
I will wear a hat.
You've applied to leave in this quarter.
I am ready to leave any time after October the 1st.
Joey, you said you wanted to speak to the boss? Come with me. 冰仔想同你傾談談。
He has a scar above his eye.
Anto me in the other bar.
He
wears very expensive suits. We know him.
Description is not too vague for you.
We have our business to protect.
Madame, would you be able to find out the name of this man?
It's okay to get a memory. Favor for a favor.
Sancho, it's your coin. Thank you.
Some of them kids.
But some of them are girls. You want one?
Also ask for information.
It's coming, okay?
Oi! Phone you down and done! Body, body too much alike.
Get a professional to do this.
Yeah, but I wanted you.
So, who are the photographs for?
My daughter.
You have a daughter?
9 years old. I came here with her once when she was small. She might remember. I wanted to have some photographs of me. She's older. That's why I have something to remind her of me.
You won't see her?
Don't think I'll look like this for much longer.
Why not? Why shouldn't you stay like this?
Just take a picture.
You should have one like this. More natural.
A businessman. This morning, coffee.
Such a successful man.
So rich.
Share with the walk.
Of course.
She will be very proud of you.
Enough. I said enough.
At last, a laugh. There. I am changing you. To me. I'll take them with me to Africa.
We go to Africa.
A valley in Sierra Leone where there's no water.
And you leave?
Tomorrow. So this is the end of my crazy patch, Joey.
Thank you.
Open this bloody door, will you? I don't know who you are, but just open this door.
Been a fulfilling time. Surprises all along the way. Our mission has had some failures, some tragedies. The poor girl Isabel. But we have also had successes. And we have also had some who, in spite of how it may appear, give us reason to hope.
Just hold your hand for a minute.
Ladies and gentlemen, rear engine.
Thanks. Thanks, Forrester.
Yes. Who are you?
How was your bonus this year? Was it good?
It was very good. Are you from Cisco or American Eagle?
No. I'm from down there. Listen, can I talk to you for a minute?
I was actually just getting some drinks. Who are you?
Who am I? Let me think.
What the hell do you want?
I think you should know how it feels to be down there.
There's a party after the show. I want to see her walk to her car.
Let me explain. To wake a machine they made. Finish the work I had to do. But we let him die. Surveillance drones. So what happened?
Thank you.
enemy killed five of us. So I killed five of us. First five I could find. Left the father hanging.
She's my witness.
Dear Christina, I just wanted to say thank you for taking the photographs. Considering it's me and the pictures, they turned out pretty well. I gave all the best ones to my daughter, so you're left with the ugly ones and the scary ones. I'm sorry. I sent Damon the money I took from his account and added some extra for rent. I left the boys at the mission some cash for pizzas. Sent details of that people smugglers to the place. I also rid the sea of a bad man. I know that doesn't make me a good man, but I tried to do the right thing. Now I go back to the street and disappear. I was alive again for one summer. I'm glad I spent it with you. I hope Africa treats you well. Joseph Smith.
Visual confirmed. Surveillance camera profile matched to Joseph Smith.
Target sighted. It's a high ball. Target enemy span on Brewer Street.